first time I'm parking in a auto park, so be interesting to see what happens. But this is just going to be a quick walkthrough. Christmas 2021 in Skellefteå City. Down a flight of stairs. And hopefully into some warm building. It is minus 20 degrees Celsius at the moment. That should be about minus 1 or minus 2 degrees Fahrenheit. This is the main shopping center in Skellefteå City. This trap just released. Okay, I'll have to make a break here. Right. Right, let's see if I survive this. Right, let's continue our walk, shall we? It is pretty cold, to say the least. This year they've got if we keep the camera still, just for a second, you can see the sparkling. We'll walk through the main center building. And we'll go through here. The second shopping mall in the center of Skellefteå. And as you see, they've got it all decorated. Now we'll go outside into the minus 20 degrees again and investigate the Christmas tree. This has actually become a re-feature for Skellefteå. Let's just see if we can go all the way up. Turn around slowly, and then you have the Sara Cultural Center in the background. And now we will have to head back to whence I became a visit to Skellefteå. There's the movie center, and here they've got a restaurant called The Real Japanese Taste. Which is a place I have not visited, but I will. Here's the Best Western Hotel. And my leg is killing me. My left leg. I have new shoes and I haven't walked in them for so many hours, if one puts it that way. And then we're back at the city center. And as you see, this Christmas lighting continues all the way down. And in my previous video, I was a bit disappointed at the lack of Christmas decorations. But I suppose this makes up for some of it anyway. I think it was here I was parked somewhere. Okay, that's it for this part. We'll continue later on.